No offense to anyone, but I'm not interested in learning about pixies and dragons. If you recall in my story, Age of Destruction, in the opening scene, I made the explorer discover an old dragon's head around the tomb of Lucifer, where he was cast down. And now the next thing you know, you see all these advertisements for children to go to these museums and learn about dragons and things, and dragons in movies and all this. I brought up things through history and things of the past that people have not talked about for years. And I also used my imagination and tapped into a higher place, I guess, in the universe. That was a big mistake. But people can't understand that when you're jealous of someone and you put them in captivity, just like an animal in the zoo, they die. And you can't get something out of my brain now that you've turned it to mush. It's just broken. I mean, there are people that excel better than me that are probably 80 years old, and I'm not exaggerating. You know, that's your loss. You're the demons, okay? But I want to move on. I want to take what's left of my broken mind and try to put new information in it. I want to learn things that I was deprived from learning when I was young, because I was enslaved in making you all money. And money's not my motive. I want to learn so many new things. If you don't want me learning in my own town, you know, Nashville is just 3 hours drive. My husband could even fly me there in his plane. He and I could go up there together. I could spend 9 months back and forth there, still come and take care of my house here, my animals here. You know, Nashville's not my favorite city, but if it makes you guys happy, I just want to learn new things. I do not have the same beliefs. You know, my number one thing is God. And this is, my God is my all. My God is my all. I love God's sweet creatures, and God speaks to me through nature and through his sweet creatures. You people are power hungry. You're into greed. You're into lust. And if you talk about things of the heart, it's certainly not things I hear you talk about every day. And God is not something I ever hear you talk about. But that's all that's important to me. I'm not somebody you can reshape. You know, you just picked the wrong person. I'm very close to God. I'll always be close to God. I have this faith because I've had personal experiences my whole life that come directly from God. It's not Lucifer you're talking about. He saved me so many times. The reason you guys are having problems is you're trying to bring people into your world that don't want to be there. You cross the other side of the fence, and you want to try to make everyone that's common and faithful be a part of your circle. It never should be that way. You came from a different place. Why couldn't you just stay where you were? You know, you don't have to play with people's lives like you do. I know where I came from. I'm not going to try to be a queen. I'm not going to try to be a witch. I'm not going to try to be a fairy. Come on, people. I can be human and still live. I don't like the sort of sick world you're creating. Just, you know, I want to save my life. I want to get along, and I want to prosper.